I'm in the press room at LCS, joined by Meteos.